Hello, hello. Check, check, check. Working.
Dear alumni, once more we request you that you occupy alternate chairs because we have to strictly adhere to the COVID norms. Kindly cooperate. Dear alumni, in case you have any trouble finding a seat, you can ask assistance from the members of the staff. There's a lot of excitement that can be seen among the alumni after a very long, long time sharing all good, memorable days, good old days. There are stories to communicate, to share.
we are greatly honored to have our chief guest, Sri V. Lakshmi Narayana Swami, Managing Director, Suguna Group of Institutions, Coimbatore. Sri L. Gopalakrishnan, Managing Trustee, PSG Institutions, Coimbatore. All our dignitaries and esteemed guests on the dais.
A salute to our beloved land that has nurtured us and nourished us so enduringly. Let's rise to proudly sing the Tamil Thai Valtu.
Mr. Manoharan and Mr. Mani from the Fine Art Department shall lead us in the singing.
நீராறும் கடலுடுத்த நிலமடந்த கிழிலுழுதும் சீராறும் வதனமென திகழ்வரத கண்டமிரே தெக்கணமும் அதிர் சிறந்த திராவிடனல் திருநாடும் தக்க சிறு பிறை நுதலும் தரித்தனரும் திலகனமே அத்திலக வாசனை போல் அனைத்துலகும் இந்த முறை எத்திசையும் புகழ் மணக்க இருந்த பெரும் தமிழனங்கே தமிழனங்கே உன் சீரிளமை திரம்பியந்து செயல் மறந்து வாழ்த்துதுமே வாழ்த்துதுமே வாழ்த்துதுமே
Thank you, sirs. Let's all be seated.
Next, I invite Mrs. Meenakshi, the secretary of the Alumni Association Committee of our school, to formally welcome our guest.
Respected chief guest, Sri B. Lakshmi Narayan Swami, Honorable Trustee Sri L. Gopalakrishnan, beloved Principal, Vice Principal, Headmistress, cherished faculty members, and all of our alumni. Good evening, everyone. With great honor and pleasure, I welcome you all to this auspicious occasion of our school's first alumni meet. This day is very important. It provides an opportunity for everyone to meet each other after so many years. To grace this joyous occasion, today we have Sri V. Lakshmi Narayan Swami as our chief guest, who is a well-renowned industrialist. He has also made a remarkable contribution in the field of education in our city. A few words about him. Our chief guest studied his PUC in the year 1973 and BCom course during 1973-76 at PAG College of Arts and Science, Coimbatore. Then he went on to complete his MBA from PAG College of Technology Management Studies in the year 1981. He is the chairman of Suguna Group of Industries. He was instrumental in starting schools of international standards, Suguna PIP School under CBSE syllabus, Suguna RIP B Matriculation Higher Secondary School, Suguna International School, Suguna Vidya Niketan, a free English medium school for the economically weak. Suguna Industrial Training Center, Suguna Polytechnic College, Suguna College of Engineering, a small clinic for healthcare, Suguna Auditorium for conducting social events, etc. are also run by Suguna Group under the able leadership of Sri B. Lakshmi Narayan Swami. In spite of his busy activities, he is actively involved in business associations in Coimbatore. He served as the president of Southern India Engineering Manufacturers Association for 2 years, between 2014 and 2016, and president of Indian Chamber of Commerce and Industry, Coimbatore, from 2018 to 2020. He was also the member of Regional Advisory Committee of Coimbatore Central Excise Commissionerate. He is the recipient of Scroll of Honor Award in 2011 as a distinguished distinguished alumni of PhD Institute of Management. Shri B. Lakshmi Narayan Swami is a member of Board of Trustees of PhD Sons and Charities. He is also a member of the governing body and member of the College Committee of PhD College of Arts and Science, Coimbatore. He was the president of PhD Arts Alumni Association. He is now the president of Coimbatore District Hockey Association. He was the chairman of Board of Governors of National Institute of Foundry and Forge Technology, Ranchi, an apex institute for central government for foundry and forge technology from 1997 to 2002. Sir, it's a great honor to have you here. On this memorable day, we are also fortunate to have our respected managing trustee with us for gracing the occasion. On behalf of our principal, vice principal, headmistress, staff and alumni of PAG Public Schools, I extend a warm welcome to our managing trustee. Now I request our respected managing trustee to honor our chief guest. Now I request our respected managing trustee to honor our chief guest. Okay. May I now request our principal to honor our respected managing trustee. Okay. Thank you, sir. I feel deeply honored standing here today, as well as very nostalgic at getting the privilege of welcome you all here to this alumni meet of your school. I believe an alumni meet is a great platform to all of you to meet your peers and teachers and revive the contacts. I know bidding adieu to the school life was not an easy for you, as you have made such sweet impressions here. It was equally difficult for us, the teachers, to part with brilliant minds we had taught. We appreciate these former students for always staying in touch with us. As you are all in completely different world now, after stepping out of your school days, you will get to learn many lessons in life. We wish you the courage and patience to deal with the struggles and come out to be stronger and more determined. May you get to achieve your goals and become victorious in every sphere of life. Many of you have moved to different cities and countries for your higher education. Some are even working. We are certain about the fact that you are all performing your best, whatever field you are in. So once again, I welcome you all, dear children. Really, we are delighted to see you all and request you to enjoy the evening and live the moment. God bless you. Thank you all.
Thank you, ma'am.
A lamp set on high cannot be hidden. Brilliant qualities in a leader show a standout and exemplify him. He is modest. He always chooses simplicity to publicity. Yet, an enormous encouragement and support to our institution is he and ever will be. May I invite our adored managing trustee, Sri L. Gopalakrishnan, to speak a few words. Please, sir.
Good evening, everyone. Honorable Chief Guest Sri Lakshminarayan Swami, Managing Director of Suguna Group of Institutions, Principal, Headmistress, Secretary, dear faculty members, and alumni members. Good evening and welcome to this program. It is my pleasure to be part of this inaugural function of the PSG Public Schools Alumni Association, formation of the Alumni Association. I understand there are about 300 plus students, past students who have registered. It's a good number to start with. But I think they're all stuck in traffic jams and they're taking time to come. I'm sure they'll be coming soon. School life is a period for anyone to cherish and feel the joy of the carefree days spent with innocence. It's always nice to look back on those days and always feel nostalgic, and it'll be good to get back, especially with your school friends. When I passed out of school, I lost touch with everyone except the faculty teachers. But then later, after completing college, then some of the students got back together. Now that you have WhatsApp and all these social media, some people got us together. Now we have quite a number of students, past students connected by WhatsApp. We have different groups. We go back to the school. We sometimes meet our past teachers, and we get together. We go out of town sometimes. We have dinners. We have other functions at home. We invite one another. It's so nice. It's always nice to catch up with your schoolmates and college mates. At this juncture, I would like to mention the alumni associations of our various institutions. As mentioned by our secretary, Mr. Lakshminarayan Swami is a past student of the Arts College, and he was in charge of the alumni association in various capacities. And even now, he is very active, and he keeps the activities going. We have various activities planned. There in colleges, it's a different kind of activity, because there we have many children who are economically weaker and they need support. So the alumni association contributes a large to the large extent in that area. They have many alumni who are doing very well. They contribute, and the association coordination with the principal and secretary, we select the deserving students. We find out their economical background. We support their educational needs. It is very helpful for colleges, especially arts and tech. But here you don't need that. But there are many other ways that you can contribute. You can come back to school. You can interact with our students. You can give a feedback on what the industry expects. You can bring your industry heads into make them interact with students. You can interact with the teachers and give them input on how we can train our students. There are various other ways you can interact with your school, which will be very useful, which I look forward to. I'm sure all of you all will have some time to spare towards the school activities. So with these few words, I would like to welcome all of you all. Thank you for being here. And keep the network with all your classmates. I was just telling the principal that if some of you have changed your mail IDs or addresses or any other phone numbers or other things, you can get hold of your friends, get them into the loop. It'll be always nice to have all of you all in touch with the alma mater. So welcome to this program. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir, for the inspiration you give us now through your speech and always through your support.
Light a lamp to illuminate. A light within shines without. Thousands of candles can be lit from a single candle. This institution stands a testimony this day as our alumni shine across the globe. You owe it all to this alma mater. That has been predominant all through your formative years. A symbolic gesture of illustration, may I have the honor of inviting our esteemed chief guest, Shri V. Lakshminarayana Swami, to light our lamp, and all the dignitaries on the dais to join for the lighting of the lamp. Truly, this lamp is lit, as are the numerous lives by all you wonderful people out there. Thank you, sir. Thank you, madam. Here are a few testimonies from our premium alumni. Let us hear them.
Wishing all of you the very best in your lives and hoping that the event turns out to be a grand success. So just a small introduction about me. Firstly, wishing all of you a very happy new year. See, it's a great feeling to come back to school, but due to some official commitments, I'm really not able to make it at this time. Wishing all of you the very best in your lives and hoping that the event turns out to be a grand success. So just a small introduction about me. My name is Varun Sridhar, and I was part of the 12th batch of 2017-18. I am a BCom graduate and I have also cleared my CA inter examinations. I am currently pursuing my third year of articleship and I will be appearing for my CA final examinations in the year 2022. Needless to say, I served for a very small stint in PSC Public School and this was one of the most memorable parts of my life. I really take this opportunity to thank all my dear teachers as well as Principal Sir for giving me the opportunity to learn, unlearn and relearn. The school actually molded me holistically and which has also helped me in all walks of my life. Two small key takeaways for all those who are watching this video would be, number one, always grab opportunities. See, you may find a lot of opportunities, be it in your school life, be it in your college life, be it in your professional life, etc. But it's very important to grab all the opportunities because opportunity knocks your door very seldom. Don't bother of winning or losing because participation also gives us a lot of learning in our lives. Number two would be, it's very important to follow your passion. Anyone who's passionate in their lives would really reach greater heights. So once again, wishing all of you a very happy new year. Thank you.
Hello everybody, I hope you're doing well. For those of you who don't know me, I'm Jayashree Girish and I passed out of school in the year of 2015. I did my bachelor's at PhD iTech in the field of electronics and communication engineering and then graduated with my master's in the field of biomedical engineering from the University of Glasgow. I also worked as a teaching assistant while I was pursuing my master's in the United Kingdom. I'm currently pursuing my PhD in the field of nanotechnology for biomedical engineering. I was asked to say a few words about PSG Public Schools, and I think two words that can describe my entire schooling experience would be second home. This is the place that has made me who I am today. It was the place that gave me the platform to showcase my skills, to improve myself in a number of domains, and also to help me try different things that I hadn't tried in my life before. From all the experiences that we've had, the new learnings that we've had, the friends that we've made, memories that we've created, and also all the mistakes that we learned from, a number of activities that we all tried to do together, I'm sure there's a small part of all these that contributes to our regular life today. I'm sure that most of you would agree with me when I say that school days were golden days, because those were good old times that I'm sure each one of us would cherish forever and ever. I'm so glad that we have this opportunity to get in touch with each other after a really long time, and I'm hoping that this bond just grows stronger and stronger and we get to help our fellow juniors in the future. I'm delighted to be a part of the inauguration of the Alumni Association and I hope all of you have a wonderful evening. I'm looking forward to getting in touch with all of you.
Hello everyone. For those who see me for the first time, my name is Kamalavasan Ganesh. I did my 11th and 12th from PSG Public Schools 2014 and 15. After that, I did my bachelor's in chemical engineering from Amrita School of Engineering. Currently, I am doing my master's in supply chain management from Schema Business School, France. The reason I took supply chain is very simple. It has huge number of opportunities in the future. Now I would like to speak a few words about PSG Public Schools. For me, everything started there. The 2 years I've spent there were the best memory of my schooling. The ambience I had there, my professors, my colleagues, my friends, everything were different. I definitely cannot define just in 2 words. I also came to know about the alumni meeting which is happening on 29th December. I'm very glad to see everyone here. I hope I meet everybody soon.
Good evening, my name is Amrita. I was a student at PSG for about 5 years and graduated in 2015. I moved to Bangalore to pursue my undergraduate studies. I studied at Christ University, where I majored in sociology, psychology and economics. I've always wanted to be in the nonprofit space in the social development sector. So I pursued the Teach for India Fellowship, where I taught in a government school for about 2 years in Pune. I currently live in Kargil, Ladakh, where I work with a nonprofit organization that works on infrastructure projects and education projects for government schools in the district. School has been responsible for shaping a large part of who I am today. There was always opportunity for us to participate in different competitions and showcase leadership skills. I'm grateful for the teachers we had, for Principal Sir, and for all the friends I made during school, who I think I'm largely in touch with today. As an alumni association, I hope we're able to collaborate with each other over time and share knowledge and skills with each other. I would have loved to have been a part of today's program at IMSR, but due to work commitments, I've not been able to travel to Coimbatore. Hope to meet you all soon. Have fun and good luck.
Hello, hello. I am Gauri, and for those who don't remember me, I was part of the 2017 batch. I joined PSG when I was in class 9, and I think it has easily been the best 4 years of my life.
I'm in Adelaide, Australia at the moment, and I have been living here for the past 4 years. Studying in PSG has given me a lot of memorable and positive experiences, and I think I've also gained a lot of the skills that is necessary for when you finish your school and when you get into uni and then when you get into the workplace, which has been good. So I'd like to thank all the teachers and the staff who have provided us such a good learning environment, and I'm sure it is still absolutely excellent and it will be for many more years to come.
So a lot of things have changed since then. I have moved countries, and for anyone that does not know, I am in Adelaide, Australia at the moment. Finished university, got a degree in computer science and also a job just after that. So I have been working as a cloud engineer for a year now, and as fancy as that title might sound, which it really is, I manage cloud infrastructure for some of the companies you might know, such as Calvin Klein, Tommy Hilfiger, Coca-Cola, and the likes of so. And it has been a real journey to this. So I would have liked to join and be there with everyone at this moment. But unfortunately, we all know that COVID has been real nasty for the past 2 years, and we still have strict border control restrictions, whatever you want to call it. So I'm hoping everyone is doing good. And I really wish every one of you all the very best, and I will see you soon. Cheers.
Was fantabulous. We regret that several of the alumni weren't able to make it to this grand event due to the pandemic and travel restrictions. Nevertheless, thanks to advanced technology that helps us to connect always. Next, I invite our alumna Azuma from the 2015-16 batch to speak a few words.
Dignitaries, teachers, friends, it's great back to be home. This is Azuma from 2016 batch of a school. It gives me immense pleasure to be part of this occasion. The school life has been an integral part of our childhood and adolescence. For I have spent about 9 years of my life here. And I should say, most of our schoolmates have been a part of this school since their kindergarten days. And needless to say, our school days were full of memories. It's memorable not only for the teachers and student fraternity that we earned, but also for the opportunities that were offered, the morals and values that were instilled on us, and the chunk of life that was taught here, indirectly, to be honest. So I'm happy to be here. But though I had enjoyed my school life when I was still a part of it, I realized only that it was great after I joined my UG. So I did my undergraduation in naturopathic medicine and yogic sciences. I'm actually currently enjoying my holidays till I get posted as CRRA for the next 1 year. So my undergraduation classmates were a humble 100 from various parts of the state, from various socioeconomic backgrounds. And I have to say, meeting them, becoming friends, sharing life with them, I got to know that our schooling was way great, better than a lot of people across Tamil Nadu. And I should say, I'll be really grateful to Principal Sir and teachers for making such an environment that is conducive for life learning. We'll be forever grateful, to be honest. I really can't put into words how grateful I am to find how small lessons that we learned here helped us in our life forward. So glad to be here because we'll get to connect with everybody. Like once we get to meet everyone at school in the last few years, it was joy. And to meet everyone at this time is joy into multiple times. So happy to be here and wishing you all a great success, a healthy and peaceful life ahead. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you, dear. That was awesome. Next alumnus, Nitin Shyam from the 2016-17 batch. Please come.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Nitin Shyam, and I'm from the 2017 batch. To talk a few words about myself, after college, I pursued my Electronics and Communications Engineering Bachelor's at PSG iTech, Nilambur. Then, during the last semester, I got an opportunity to work at the 5G Testbed Lab in IIT Madras. And I worked there for 6 months. It was a good experience there. I got to meet a lot of great minds. And after that, now I'm working at Schneider Electric as a penetration tester. And I studied at PSC Public School since my kindergarten for about 15 years. I've had a wonderful time here. And what makes me stand out is how the learning process was. It was holistic. I mean, we got time to balance both our studies and extracurricular activities, which help us stand out amongst the competition. I'm really grateful and thankful for everyone who supported me throughout this journey. Thank you.
That was great, Nitin. Thank you. Next, may I invite Janita from the 2017-18 batch.
Good evening, respected chief guest, managing trustee, Principal Sir, Headmistress Ma'am, and Meenakshi Ma'am, and my dear teachers and friends. I'm Janita John from the 2018 batch, and I'm doing my pre-final year of MBBS here in PSG IMSR. As I see my teachers and classmates here before me today, I'm flooded with the memories from school, and I'm reminded of the many ways it shaped me to become the person I am today. They say that a good education is a privilege, and I'm blessed to say that I was blessed with the best education there is in such a wonderful environment. I may have physically left the school building 4 years ago, but by no means did I leave everything that I learned behind. Even today, every time I find something hard to learn, I remember Principal Sir say, it's not rocket science, it's just simple mathematics. And I calm myself down saying, nothing's ever rocket science, except maybe rocket science. I was loud about my ambitions in school, and the fact that all my teachers believed in me and had my back was such a morale booster, and I cannot thank them enough for that. I remember the morning of my NEET UG, the most important day of my life, and my exam center was surprisingly PSG Public School, and I was standing there lost among 500,000 other students, panicked, anxious, and extremely terrified. When Principal Sir and so many teachers recognized me in that crowd of thousands of students, and they were a constant source of motivation and encouragement till the very last minute, and they were the sole reason that I entered the exam hall calmly and did my exam well. They say that the Latin word for the doctor means a teacher. As I go ahead with my career, I pray that I become a teacher like the ones I had, with such passion for the subjects they taught, that I couldn't help but feed off their energy and enthusiasm and fall in love with the subjects. All my teachers, Principal Sir, Diana Ma'am, Banu Ma'am, Sadanandan Sir, Vinish Sir, Jivita Ma'am, Meenakshi Ma'am, Prakash Sir, all of them took the time out to show personal interest in each one of us. And they all tailored their teaching method so that everyone in class left with more knowledge than they came in with. I could be my academic best here, and because of the way knowledge was imparted to us and the expertise of the staff. And of course, my memories of school are absolutely worthless if not for the precious friendships I made along the way. I convinced myself that farewell was the last day we'd meet and that we'd lose touch soon after we got busy with college and with new friends and new experiences. I couldn't be more happier to say that I was wrong. I was blessed with friends who I not only made so many beautiful memories with, but who also took an active effort to stay in touch and meet up, and for that I'm thankful. I can proudly say that the years I spent at PSGPS, I persistently challenged and pushed myself to exceed my expectations. True to its motto, PSGPS has been key in helping me to aspire, aim, and achieve everything that I've dreamt of. And I'm sure that the values I learned here will stay with me through the end of my life. Thank you.
Thank you, Janita. That was wonderful. Next, may I call upon Prashanti from the 2018-19 batch.
Very good evening to one and all present here. I'm Prashanti from 2018 to 2019 batch. I'm a second year MBBS student in Annapurna Medical College and Hospital, Salem. It's a surreal feeling for me to stand here and present the alumni address, because as I stand here, I can trace my memories back from LKG to 12th grade in this beautiful school. PSC Public Schools has been a very important part of this small achievement in my life called MBBS, and will also play a key role in the forthcoming milestones on my way. Our Honorable Principal, Mr. E. Girish Sir, and our teachers have sculpted me into a confident and compassionate person. For that matter, each and every student over here was nurtured the same way. They have not only enhanced our skills and knowledge, but they also prepared us to face the hurdles in life, and for that, we will always be grateful. As we know, for a tree to withstand majestically in the land and provide shelter and fruits generously, it must have a very strong root system. in my case, it was strengthened by the efforts of our teachers and encouragements and the opportunities, numerous opportunities that was given to showcase my talents. Be it academics or co-curricular activities, it was treated with equal importance, and that is the reason we shine better in our respective fields. I remember in my first year in my college, I gave a Republic Day speech and I got appreciation for that. My vice principal ma'am came to me and asked, which school do you study in? As soon as I said PSC Public Schools, she said the word, oh, that is it. That is the reason you speak good today. That is the reason for your confidence now. She is in Salem. I'm presently studying MBBS in Salem. Being in Salem, she knows the value of PSCBS. When you get habituated to a disciplined lifestyle right from your childhood, you can carry it throughout your life. And when you have a disciplined lifestyle, you can achieve anything in your life. And that is the role of PSGPS in my life. There was no compromise of discipline in our school. It is a little early for me to discuss about my post-graduation, being in the second year of MBBS, but I would like to pursue my MD in general medicine, possibly in PSG hospitals itself, which I missed in the UG. And I aspire to become a honest, helpful, and a rational medical practitioner. Thank you.
Thanks, Prashanti. That was excellent. And last but not the least, to address here, Adil Arsh from the 2021 batch.
Good evening to one and all present here. Especially I welcome my warm good evening, the Honorable Chief Guest, Managing Trustee, Principal, Vice Principal, Headmistress Madam, Meenakshi Ma'am, and all my teachers and my good friends. First of all, I would like to introduce myself. I am Adil, basically from 2021 batch of PSG Public Schools. You can call us the Corona batch anyway. I am currently pursuing my studies of undergraduate in BE Computer Science Engineering at PSG College of Technology, Coimbatore. Let me begin everything with a small Thirukural. Seyyamal seyda udavikku vayyagamum vanagamum aatral aridu. Meaning, the gift of heaven and earth is not an equivalent to a benefit which is conferred where none had been received from you. That is what I feel about PSG Public Schools. I myself, when I think of the school days, I remember the first day of my school when I entered this great institution during my LKG. I was just standing in front of Headmistress Madam's room and practicing my nursery rhymes which I have to recite to her for getting admission. And it was just within a fraction, like those of a lightning, I was in the opposite room for principal waiting for my TC. So everything has got, these 15 years went so very fast, and our childhood is an ever enjoying one. When I came to PSGPS as a little hesitant boy, but this school encouraged me to speak out his mind and was polished in a way that my natural talents became my skills. The motto of Aspire, Aim and Achieve became a huge building block in our minds. Indeed, to say this school is definitely a school with a difference because it stands out everywhere wherever we go. Just like Prashanti Akka said, it's not just in Salem. If we go throughout India or throughout national or international places, wherever we go, if we say the name PSG, there stands its value, and everyone looks like somewhere we have come from higher value standards. I remember a saying which Martin Luther King Jr. said, intelligent plus character, that is the goal of true education. That is the value of education that I learned from PSG Public Schools. I learned a lot of virtues and lessons during this past 15 years, which gained me a lot of knowledge and values that I still hold in within myself. I still remember Principal Sir saying an address in his assembly, keep working hard with and keep running with fire in your belly, and there would be a day when you will flourish with flying colors, and definitely that came to be true. So I wish everyone a very grand success in your future stages, and thank you for listening to my speech with the patience. Thank you.
Thanks, Adil. That was superb. We have one more testimony. That's from alumna Deepthi from the 2019-20 batch.
Good evening to one and all present here. Being back in my alma mater is truly refreshing. I'm glad to introduce myself as Deepthi, an alumnus of the 2020 batch. Currently, I am pursuing my MSc Software Systems in PSG College of Technology. It is a 5-year integrated course where one can acquire the required skills needed for applying computers in business, for developing applications in industries, in research laboratories, and in higher learning. So this was the course that I aspired for, and this aspiration made me choose computer science group in my higher secondary. With utmost gratitude, I would like to thank our respected principal, sir, and to all our beloved teachers for teaching us life lessons beyond just the curriculum. The practices adopted at PSGPS inculcated self-discipline in each individual. I consider that as one of the important aspects in life. While the celebrations of national festivals inculcated a spirit of patriotism, the annual day celebrations gave a good cultural orientation. The celebrations of Christmas, Diwali, Pongal all had become unforgettable memories. The memories I made in the 10-year-long journey in this great school will be an everlasting rainbow in my life. I thank all the teachers for I feel like privileged to have enjoyed the care and concern of all the teachers, and I continue to seek your blessings for all my future endeavors too. Pranams to all the teachers, and thank you.
Thank you, Deepthi. Our blessings are always with all of you. That was truly grand. Thank you all once more. We are greatly honored by your endeavors, words, and excellence. We also stand delighted to witness all our efforts bearing beautiful fruit. There are several such success stories that I am sure is filled in the auditorium and beyond, but it's rather unfortunate that we could not accommodate all of them in this brief program of ours. Nevertheless, we glory in all your endeavors. Thank you. Wishing everyone here greater success in life ahead. Thank you. The greatest assertion of anyone here in this auditorium would be of one of the alumni of the PSG institutions. Among his remarkably long list of endeavors and achievements, it's awe-inspiring that the recipient of the Scroll of Honor Award 2011 is a distinguished alumnus of the PSG institution. Shri V. Lakshmi Narayana Swami, our chief guest, has always added pride to our institution through his dynamism. We invite you, dear sir, to share a few secrets behind your excellence with all of us. Sir, please.
Thank you, ma'am, for the nice introduction. Distinguished Sri L. Gopalakrishnan, Managing Trustee of PSG Institutions, Principal of PSG Public School, Mr. Girish, Mr. Satish Kumar, Mrs. Velamani and Mrs. Meenakshi, other distinguished staff of this school, aristocratic alumni who joined here, especially the ones who represented each one of the batch and who gave good testimony for the PSG school. Ladies and gentlemen, good evening to all of you. It gives me immense pleasure to be here in this August gathering for the inauguration of the Alumni Association of PSG Public School. I thank the management for giving me this cordial invite. My heartiest wishes to the PSG Public School Alumni Association. PSG Public School has opened a new chapter with the inauguration of the Alumni Association. Every Alumni Association has served as a network of contacts with people who have already one thing in common, that is their alma mater. Alumni can provide meaningful and mutually beneficial relationships over time and promote brand building.
I would like to quote the words of Shiv Nadar, who was again an alumni of PSG College of Technology. He said, a founder can carry an institution only so far, and the others have to take over, even the alumni. That's how an institution becomes number one. He said that. So for any institution to reach its heights alongside other parameters, the alumni play a very important role. The repair of the school is no less. Started in 2002, the PSG Public School has paged success and growth in every one of the years in its operation, in its endeavor. The school provides the best conducive ambience. Students of PSG Public School enjoy learning, and they inculcate in every student the respect of human dignity. With the inauguration of the Alumni Association, PSG Public School has added another feather in its crown. Dear alumni, today I can see a sea of smiling faces in spite of the mass. Your school has been a launching pad in your lives. Hover into the sky and reach greater heights. It has given you everything, chiseled and molded you with the beautiful human being. Your dreams are constantly evolving. Your path now need not necessarily be your path when you're in your 40s, but keep up with the motto of your school, that is aim, aspire, and achieve. As you reminisce your years here at school, you're filled with nostalgic memories of happiness, celebrations, bullies, standing out experiences, or rather I would say outstanding experiences, grief, sadness, dreams, discipline, learning, library, laboratories, playgrounds, peekaboos, classroom atrocities, heartbreaks, backbenchers versus front branches, and public and picnic funds, friendly hugs and smiles, hurdles crossed, rewards earned, assemblies attended, and whatnot. The walls of your school have more instances, dramas, and soaps than what is aired in your Insta, Facebook, or Twitter. The learning road of your school might not have been easy, but I'm sure it would have left a trail of experience and sweetness in your life. Now you have become wiser in understanding how to cherish the simplest pleasures. The growth of social media connect has indeed helped the growth of the alumni. That is why we have around about 300 alumni who have assembled here today. The alumni help its fellow mates right from career opportunities, higher education, charitable society works, etc. The work of an alumni association is not bound by a set of strings. It is a very open one. The world is a very big, exciting place. We have to navigate it. An open heart and a curious mind can create miracles. Trust is something. It may be your guts, destiny, fate, life karma, whatever it may be, but trust yourself. It will definitely make a difference in your life. In this global pandemic times, when many odds are against us, it is trust that leads us so that tomorrow's light will shine upon us. I'm sure the PSGPS Alumni Association will be working like the shoemaker is bringing the name of the school to fame. Let tomorrow's light be yours. You are the future of India. You are the future lights of India. So it is, you're in the limelight, and it is your work that is going to create the modern world. Congratulations to the alumni and the leaders for opening an alumni association of PSGPS. I'm sure it'll grow stronger every year. Let me conclude by quoting Steve Jobs. In one of the alumni meets, he said, we all die one day, But the point of a short life is how we live it. All external expectations, all pride, all fear of embarrassment, of failure, these things just fade away in the face of death, leaving only what is truly important, that is your achievements. I thank the management for inviting me for this today's program. I wish you all a happy new year, and thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you very much, sir, for the aura your words have spread among us. This shall never fade. As a memory of our deepest gratitude and great love, please accept a small memento. So please. Hope you would like it, and we need your good wishes always. Thank you, sir. Election is a conviction that ordinary people exert extraordinary potentials. Here, we are now to elect and assign a few portfolios. Thank you, sir. Yes, in a short while, we are going to have our election. Now, we are going to assign a few portfolios to some of our blithesome alumni. Now, the forum is open for nominations. The following are the portfolios to which candidates are going to be elected. You can make a note of it and then you can give us your candidature. The first post is of that of President, Vice President, Secretary, Joint Secretary, Treasurer, Executive members of the Managing Committee. We are going to have two executive members of the Managing Committee. So let me explain. So this is how the election is going to be. You can, first to start with, we invite nominations for the post of President of the Alumni Association. Dear alumni, if you are seated, we can get this thing done. We seek your cooperation. I hope you all will enjoy, you all will want to know who are going to be the office bearers. It could be one among you. May we have a little silence, please? We are going to enjoy the remaining part of the day. But for a short while, we request that kindly maintain silence. Okay, again once more, let me read out the various posts. You can nominate yourselves and then come forward. So the following are the posts. If you have settled down, dear alumni, if you have settled down. Yes, can we have one more announcement? Please adhere to the COVID norms. Take adjacent seats. I mean to say that you can leave one seat vacant between any two members. You can take alternative seat.
Yes, it's time to select the president of our alumni association. I request all the alumni members, please keep your mobile phones ready.
Yes, it's time for voting.
Yes, it is the instructions for all the alumni members. You please keep your mobile phones ready, and you will be given a link to for casting your vote. So we are inviting the nominees now.
So first to start with, we invite nominations for the post of President of the Alumni Association. Interested alumni can quickly come forward to register your candidature. Please come here, come to the front. Yes, we can see just one student stepping forward. Is another? Quickly, you can come. You can come there. You can come there down. Give your name. If there are more candidates, then you will have to vote. If there are more candidates, you will have to vote. It's not that only one should nominate. The forum is open. If you feel you want to contest this election, you can step forward.
Yeah, its first yes, nominee is Vignesh Prabhu.
Yes, very
Vignesh
good.
Vignesh Prabhu is nominated for President
Prabhu.
Of Alumni Association.
Yes, we have yet another person here. Very good. Yet one more. Yes.
Yeah, the second nominee is Kaushik for President Alumni Association, PSGPS. Yes, and the third nominee is Prasanthi. Yes, I think three nominees are here. Now it's time for voting for all these three. You keep your mobile phones ready now.
Dear alumni, we are very glad that you are enjoying with your friends, but please, please adhere to the COVID norms. Take alternate chairs, leave one chair in between, vacant, between any two members vacant, please.
Yes, it's time for voting. For both the groups, the link has been shared. I request all the alumni members start voting.
Yes, we have already received the votes. We are viewing the results for the post of president.
Yeah, only 2 more minutes. The polling is open only for 2 more minutes.
Yes, in the meanwhile, students who are interested for contesting for the following post, the post of the Vice President, Secretary, Joint Secretary, Treasurer, and the Executive Members of the Managing Committee, please do come forward here so that we can take your names, we can register your names.
Yes. So we have 1 more minute. Just 1 minute more. Yes, it's time up. And the result is Vignesh Prabhu, he got 87 votes, and Kaushik got 13, and Prasanthi 24. And the Alumni Association President of PSGPS is Vignesh Prabhu.
Okay, congratulations Vignesh for this new post. And the next post that we are going to elect is the Vice President post. So the people who have already contested, if you are willing for this post, yes, you can reapply. Thank you. Yes, may I have any more contestants, any more candidates who are willing to contest this elections can step forward. Now the forum is open for the post of the Vice President.
Yeah, this is for the first nominee is Vineet and the second nominee is Purani. And the third, is there anybody else? So only two nominees are here.
Yes, for this post we have got two nominations, Vineet and Purani. So yes. Now you can keep your mobiles ready for voting one of them.
Yeah, in both the groups, the link has been shared.
The duration of the voting is 2 minutes. Your time has already begun.
2 minutes, four.
Yes. I hope the link is working now.
க்ளோஸ் பண்ணிட்டேன். முன்னாடி ஓட்டிங் க்ளோஸ் பண்ணேன்.
வேற போட்டு மொபைல்
வேற மொபைலில் பண்ணு.
அதே மொபைல் வேற போட்டு
ப்ரௌசர் ஆகும்.
Yes, it's time. We have only 2 seconds. So let us see who is the winner of this Vice President. And the Vice President of Alumni Association is Purani. And Vineet got 57 votes and Purani got 73 votes. Congratulations, Purani.
So, congratulations, Purani. Next is for the post of Secretary. So yes, the forum is open for the post of secretary. Whoever is willing can step forward. So these are the okay, this is Lakshman Balaji and Abhishek G. These are the 2 nominees for Secretary of Alumni Association, PSGPS. Now we are going to share the link. You keep yourself ready for voting. Yes, both the links has been shared. The link has been shared. You keep yourself ready. The polling has already begun.
ரெண்டு நிமிஷம் ஓட போட மாட்டேன் போட்டேன்.
Yes, it's last 10 seconds to select the secretary of Alumni Association, PSGPS. Yes, it's time. And the winner is Lakshman Balaji. He got 129 votes. And Abhishek Ji, he got 27 votes. Congratulations, Lakshman Balaji.
Next, the forum is open for the post of Joint Secretary. If anybody is willing, you can step forward. So now the nominees for Joint Secretary of Alumni Association PSGPS is Vaishali and Shyam Kesav. So you can vote out of these two. The link for Joint Secretary has been shared. You can start voting. This is between Vaishali and Shyam Kesava. Yes, link has been shared. You can start voting for Joint Secretary. PSGPS Alumni Association. Yes, the link has been shared for Joint Secretary of Alumni Association PSGPS. We have 45 seconds.
That's not 10 seconds. Yes. And here are the joint secretary. It is Alumni Association. And the winner is Shyam Kesavan. He got 70 votes. And Vaishali got 47 votes. Congratulations, Shyam Kesavan. You are the joint secretary of Alumni Association, PSGPS.
Next, the forum is open for the post of treasurer.
Yes. So now it's for treasurer. Adila. Adila.
Oh,
OM. OM. Okay. And then?
Malar and the treasurer.
Nikhil. Hey Nikhil, how are you, man? Still we are running your PPT, that one news.
Nikhil,
this is different, Nikhil.
N-A-K-H-I-L.
N-A-N-A-N-S. Yes. So these are the nominees for treasurer, Alumni Association, PSGPS, Om, Nikhil Anand, and Alagu Nachiyappan. So these are the three nominees, Om, Nikhil Anand, and Alagu Nachiyappan. Alagu Nachiyappan. Yes, now we are going to share the link. Keep yourself ready. Yes, the link has been shared. Yes, Om, you please come here. You can stand here. Om. All the three nominees are requested to stand and come in front of the dais. Hope the link is working now. All are voting now. You have only 20 seconds to select the treasurer of Alumni Association, PSGPS. Last 10 seconds. Yes, it's time. Sir, now let us see who is the treasurer of. Yes, Om got 35 and Nikhil got 21, and the winner is Adagu Nachiyappan. So Adagu Nachiyappan is the treasurer of Alumni Association PSGPS. Congratulations, Adagu Nachiyappan.
Next is the post of the executive members of the managing committee. We have two posts for the executive members of the managing committee. So interested candidates can come forward to cast your nominations. Have a third member joining here. Very good. Anybody else interested? Quickly step forward. Very good. We have a fourth member joining here.
Sir,
are
the last?
Are the last? Next.
From these four, we are going to select
Sri Rama.
Two members.
Sri Rama.
So you can cast your votes and we'll see who is getting the first two highest are going to be selected into this office. Very good. We have got the fifth person joining here, casting his nomination. Very good.
What is that? You have one more member also. We have one more.
Okay.
Yes.
So totally, we have got five nominations as of yet.
Are you?
We'll be selecting the first two members who receive the highest votes.
That's all? Yes, so we are going to select two executive members. So here are the five nominees. Still, anybody is there to join for executive committee member? Now still the forum is open. Still, anybody is there? We are going to select two EC, that is executive committee members. So now five nominees are here. And here are the nominees for two executive committee members. Adil Arsh, Sri Ram Janesh, Kaushik, Srinidhi and Shushrut. Yes, we are going to share the link now. Yes. So, the link has been shared. Now this is the time to select two executive committee members. So five members are nominated. Yeah, this is the final voting. So we have only last two members.
An announcement to all the alumni here. Hope that you all have registered your name along with the signatures as you entered, because it's very important. We have to file your registrations. If anybody hasn't done it, please approach Shobha ma'am and get it done immediately. This is the registration the book that you have to sign along with your name. You have to sign. This is for the registration of the alumni. So please, in case you haven't signed, you meet Shobha ma'am immediately and get your names registered.
Yes, it's time. So let us see who are the executive committee members of PSG Public School. And the first member is Srinidhi. And the second member is Sriram. So congratulations, Srinidhi and Sriram. These are the two executive committee members. Srinidhi and Sriram.
Srinidhi Vidyadharani.
Congratulations for all the elected members. Now we request all the elected members to come in front of the dais. All the president, vice president, secretary, joint secretary, treasurer, and two executive committee members.
Thank you, sir, and dear teachers. Congratulations to all the office bearers. So may I ask, may I invite all the office bearers here up on stage, please, for a photography session. May I invite Meenakshi ma'am and all the office bearers who have recently assigned various portfolios to step onto the stage for a session of photography. Congratulations to all the office bearers. It is a marvelous moment that you have chosen to take up challenges, walk the extra mile to guide, support, and inspire your juniors and friends. We wish success and grandeur to all of you. You engaging and admirable leaders. All the very best. So before we conclude the program, can we have a moment with all the office bearers here up on stage? Yes, we are happy to inform that the newly formed committee, the committee president is Vignesh Prabhu, the vice president of the committee is Purani, the secretary Lakshman Balaji, joint secretary Shyam Keshavan, treasurer Alagu Nachiappan, executive members of the managing committee, we have two members, Srinidhi Vidyadharani and Sriram Ganesh. Congratulations to all of you. Good evening. The program hasn't ended yet. We solicit your cooperation. The newly elected office is engaged in a discussion and we are going to briefly conclude the program. So I request all the alumni, members of the alumni, to be seated.
Good evening. May I have your attention, please? Could you all please be seated for another 5 minutes, probably, and then you can have your discussions further. Once again, I request, there's a large gathering over there, to please occupy the chairs. Alternately, we are supposed to follow the COVID norms. and shall be grateful if you could maintain silence for a couple of minutes. That will help us to proceed further. Thank you. Once again, very good evening. And on behalf of the school, once again, I greet every one of you for this wonderful occasion. My hearty congratulations to the elected office bearers of the first our annual, alumni association of PSG Public Schools. May I request all the office bearers to please come and occupy the dais. Thank you. Would request somebody to offer one chair, because one chair is less. There are two members and then there are five. Yeah, thank you, madam. Thank you very much. Yes. Please come. President, Vice President. Come. Secretary. Joint Secretary. Treasurer. Yeah. And the two wonderful Executive Committee members. Right. Yeah, thank you. So kind of you. Here is the first team of Alumni Association. They are going to lead. Thank you. Hearty congratulations. I just had a briefing with the elected members. It is customary that we meet formally before we register with society. Only then we will be able to operate the accounts. We need to audit our accounts, and then we can use it for various developmental activities of the school. Therefore, I had a briefing with them. They will take over from now. So please lend your ears. Probably the president would address now. Thank you.
In Henry Ward Beecher's words, gratitude is the fairest blossom which springs from the soul. I would like to invite the newly elected President Vignesh Prabhu of Alumni Association of PSG Public Schools to propose the vote of thanks.
Good evening to one and all present here, and thank you all the alumni present here for electing me as president and the rest of the members. And we have decided on a alumni fund, yearly subscription fund, which is ₹1,000, which will be used. The purpose of this fund would be disclosed later on after deciding what we are going to use this fund. So I would appreciate everyone to come forward and contribute this ₹1,000, which will be helpful for this committee to sustain for the next of the years. Thank you. Now I actually want to thank everyone who's present here. It is an incredible reunion of alumni, faculty, and staff members at the campus of PAG Public School. My heartfelt and sincere thanks to our chief guest, Sri Lakshmi Narayanan, our managing trustee, Sri Gopala Krishnan, and our principal, vice principal, and our headmistress. Our gratitude goes to departmental alumni faculty coordinators who are working tirelessly in arranging this grand alumnus event. We would also like to thank all the faculties, staff members for attending the alumni meet and contribute towards making the unforgettable evening. My sincere thanks to dear fellow mates, the alumni of PAG Public School. Once again, my sincere thanks to one and who all gathered here. Have a wonderful evening. Thank you.
Thank you, Vignesh. Now we have come to the end of this promising event of the evening. Thank you all once again. Hope you all have enjoyed equally with us. Please join us for a fellowship dinner outside the auditorium. And do fill the feedback form that is sent to you in WhatsApp. Please do fill the feedback form that is sent to you in the WhatsApp group. Cheers and thank you. Finally, I would request the committee members to please stay back for a photography session. Thank you.